fucking thanks for...
in some areas. Well, all right, they'll be back in a minute. It was time for a lay down. What a shit of a spot to lay down in. Okay.
All right. All right, so day one, we've done pretty well. We're a bit hot and sweaty. It was a bit ordinary coming in. This is home for tonight. Costa's going to be joining us tomorrow for the bridal trail. But for now, this is our setup. We're looking pretty good. Clothesline is up, the beers are out, and the tents are up. And I just showed Mark, what's your tent? A Black Wolf?
No, it's not. Actually,
what is
it's
it?
A crappy anaconda.
Oh, okay.
It's
so
crappy, but it is an anaconda.
Oh, Mountain Designs. There you go. Now, Brando and I have gone for the Nature Hike. What's the name of yours?
Cloud Up 2.
The Cloud Up 2. That's a nice little tent. Can I just emphasize little? Because it's only a little one. I think it's smaller than the one I had before. Because this time we're running the Nature Hike Hibby Ford. And the boys are a bit jealous. Mark, I understand you're small, but just come over for a bit of a size reference here and stand next to the tent for me.
6'3".
6'3", he is. It's a big fella. And so yeah, that's a Taj Mahal. It's even got a window. Okay, so you can see what I'm doing through the evening, but they don't want to see that. Anyhow,
don't leave it.
It's bloody good afternoon. We're going to head down to
Swinging Bridge
and probably go and get our feet wet a little bit. All right, shall we? Let's go. Bruno's got the best source of hydration going at the moment. Cheers. Until they see this thing. Down we go. Hey lads, the bridge is closed though.
Thanks for subscribing.
Thanks for subscribing. Thanks lads. Right, you know something, it's time to go for a swim. Let's head back. We've just come back from the Swinging Bridge. We're gonna, pretty warm actually. And by the watch, it's only just over a K. But we're gonna come down here and have a bit of a swim. A bit warm, a bit toasty. You won't believe this, seriously. This is amazing.
Beautiful spot. Look, we got our own beach. How good is this? Oh, beautiful. Oh,
man,
this is it. This is the way. This Ooh. Is the way. Lads, thanks for an awesome day.
No, thank you for the... what's this, the second...
Jesus.
We couldn't make it Urana because it was flooded out.
Yeah.
So here we are on the...
The Cox's River. How good is this?
Awesome.
Mate, what a way to recover. What a way to recover indeed.
Mate. I think this is at Port 9.
All right, so we're back into it. Oh, nice and fresh. Bit deep. Lad.
All right, pal.
First time I've been to this little town, looking forward to it actually. Hanging out for a touch of coffee and a bite to eat.